bitch, I love her. I'm just tryna cut her. Uber X and double. Get a motherfucker. Only roll with shooters. Rhyme with the scammers. Fucking on the teller. Cuban link, never tuck her. Alex with a buck.
It's not, it doesn't need to be laminated. They printed my name with the logo. You see that?
Yeah.
I made it.
Dude, that is funny, dude.
Dude, why are you so mad, man? Relax.
That was like my first Facebook selfie ever, man.
Oh, shit. Ice cream. Can I get ice cream?
Yeah.
Can't reach first.
Run that back, Turbo. Light up blue hunters, they came from the bank. I drank this shit by the pipe. If we leaving, we fucking tonight. These expensive, they feeding me tight. I can do this the rest of my life. Feed the bros down the road doing life. Gonna sleep every night with a knife. No, it's hard, but you gotta survive. Man, they got 20 deep on the flight. Going wherever we lie. You can go with us too if you lie.
Was that Kiwan's helmet?
Yeah.
Look at my ass, like, what would you give it?
I can't do that here, man. Vanilla, dude, come on. Fourth best ice cream in all of Tampa Bay. Are you old enough to be working here? Why aren't you wearing a shirt?
Huh?
Why aren't you wearing a shirt?
Come on, man.
You don't get the joke, man. Hey, this is Danny. We're at NFL kickoff. Let's go.
You killed that, dude. Dude,
thanks, guys. Come on, guys.
Come on.
My dad owns this place. I swear.
You're making my job hard.
Damn.
Hey guys, so Kiwan's been getting bullied at school, so we're gonna try fencing today to teach myself and Kiwan skills to just, you know, keep the kids away from him and give him enough confidence to not be scared to go to school. And if you at home are dealing with the same thing, you could try fencing or jiu-jitsu or any of these martial arts.
I'm gonna destroy you.
Hot.
You have tried hard, but if you smoked a little less, I think you would have been a better one.
That's me when I was little, yeah. I've done fencing for a while now. Yeah, that's my pet. He's like a puppy. Come here, buddy. Aw. Come to your daddy. If you's a fine motherfucker, won't you back that ass up?
That's good luck right there.
If a pig rubs his ass in your crutch, it's good luck. Not the Nikes, dude. No.
Who are these?
I can just drive it out that door. It's because the mower blade was down. Move, bitch. Get out the way. Oh, fuck, a snake. Let's go, bitch.
Open up a throttle and stir a little dust. Just look at her face. She ain't a fool in me. She thinks my tractor's sexy. It really turns her on. She's always staring at me while I'm chugging along. She likes the way it's pulling while we're tilling up a land. She's even kind of crazy about my farmer's tan. She's the only one who really understands what gets me. Thinks my tractor sexy.
She thinks my tractor sexy. Hold on. We owe them a new chair, man. What's in your pocket, dude? Beads?
Huh?
What's up with these beads?
Oh, it's a bracelet.
Broke my bracelet.
Oh no. Is that from your girlfriend? Now you guys are gonna break up.
That was funny though.
If you wear those fuck dress, everything will be okay. Like,
no, no, I was feeling so under the weather.
Hey guys, today I'm gonna prank Papa Jim. This man hates Pepsi, so we made this for him. I'm gonna act like a UPS driver, as if I'm delivering him this. Now I just wanna see how he reacts. I don't think he'll recognize me, so. We have a Coke one as well. Yeah, we got a package for Papa Jim.
Fancy meeting you here.
You got a package?
Have you bring it in?
Sure.
What's in that?
Pepsi Cola. You want it inside?
Do I want it?
You want it inside?
Yeah.
All right.
Can you put it in?
Yep. I think this is the wrong address. Wrong house.
Wrong house?
This is the wrong house. Sorry.
What is it?
God damn it.
What is it?
Pepsi.
Pumpkin?
Pepsi. It's Pepsi.
Jim.
Pepsi, I don't drink Pepsi.
Do you want it?
No.
Have a good day, sir. Is your name Jim?
It's Coca-Cola.
Yes.
Well, that's all right.
Where do you want it?
What is in this?
Coca.
Let me see if I can get a little.
Tip.
I think I have a few dollars. Hold on, Jim.
United Post, UPS.
Yep.
You want a Coke?
A what?
Coca.
Yeah, sure. Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Pleasure doing business with you.
What's in that?
Coca.
Coca?
Yeah. Where are the girls at?
The girls?
Yeah.
Beat the piss out of me. They're not here.
All right, see ya. It's Coca-Cola.
Yeah? Who's that?
It's me.
Yeah, sure, yeah, so it is.
You didn't notice me.
Give me all followed up.
I got you this.
What?
It's what? A giant Coke can.
What are you doing with it?
I just thought you'd like it.
What am I going to use it for?
I don't know. Let's fill it with Coke and we can drink out of it. Did you know it was me?
No.
I didn't think so.
I'm not in my best shape in the morning.
It's like 1 o'clock.
Did you want a Coke? Shoo. I just thought it was a delivery.
I know. It's funny. You want a Coke?
Do I want a Coke?
Yeah.
No, I got a Coke.
All right. You want another one?
I don't know what the hell it is for.
You want me to blow it up?
I haven't got any explosives.
I have explosives.
You want to blow that up in my front yard?
Sure. 300 likes on this video and I'll do it. Fucking smash that button. We need at least 300 likes. Welcome to Dannyland. Step right up. Claim your prize.
I just looked at my wrist, I got time today. Fuck it, I'm crossing the line today. The hate be so real, the love be fake. Be bumping they gums and bumping my tape. Don't go against me, they ask for my help. Go get out your feelings and get it yourself. Might got the same shoes, but you ain't gon' step. That shit that you just put out, you could've kept. Yep, she got a nigga, he got a shirt. Why? You can't compete when you can't compare. She ate the dick through my underwear. Got up and got herself out of there. I see they put me on memes and things. Don't speak on my life without knowing the real. 8 figures a year, what it cost me to live. Don't hold it, just say what you feel. But watch your mouth before I fly at your bitch. Work. To a place that she didn't.
Oh, that was sick. Hey, oh shit, he's still on. Oh fuck, I'm getting dizzy in here. Pat, you're gonna get wet, bro. Watch the grass. God damn, what the fuck? Why is it so bad for him, dude? Hey, be careful getting all the soap in your dick. One time I jerked off with a bar of soap and it burned for like 2 days. True story. Fucking torpedo, dude. Kevin always gets sick when he goes in circles. He's definitely gonna puke. Hang on. Hey, help Kevin.
Oh, dude. Oh, dude, what the fuck, man?
Petite Filipino boy gets destroyed by two males.
Ain't rich, motherfucker. Tell that bitch I love her. I'm just trying to cut her. Uber X and double. Get her, motherfucker. Only roll with shooters.